In this experiment, we will demonstrate Newton's first law of motion.